Exercise 9a, solve integrand of 3x squared multiply x cubed plus 3 to the power of 4 dx using U-substitution. First step, you need to let U. So how to choose U? We will choose expression inside the power 4. So let U equal to x cubed plus 3, the expression of x inside of the power 4. Next step, find du dx. Differentiate u with respect to x, 3x squared. And then multiply both sides by dx. So du equal to 3x squared dx. Alright, next step, write the integrand in terms of u. So, x cubed plus 3 to the power of 4 is actually equal to u to the power of 4. Okay, and then the 3x squared dx here is du equal to 3x squared dx. So, du here. Okay, so we already write the integrand in terms of u. Next, integrate with respect to u. So, integrate u to the power of 4 is u to the power of 5 divided by 5 plus c, and then replace u in terms of x. So, x cubed plus 3 to the power of 5 divided by 5 plus c. Exercise 9b, find the integrand of 6x squared divided by square root x cubed plus 1 cubed dx. So use U-substitution to solve this integrand. First step, you need to let u. So how to choose u? We will choose the longest x expression inside the square root. So let u equal to x cubed plus 1. The second step, find du dx. Differentiate u equal to 3x squared. And then multiply both sides by dx, du equal to 3x squared dx. Before we write the integrand in terms of u, manipulate this expression to get 6x squared dx. So we will multiply both sides by 2. So 2 multiply du to du equal to 2 multiply 3, 6x squared dx. Okay, so we will substitute 6x squared dx become 2 du. So next, write the integrand in terms of u. Okay, 6x squared dx here is 2 du divided by in bracket square root of x cubed plus 1 square root of u to the power of 3. So all in terms of u, and you can integrate as usual. But before that, we will change this integrand in index, right? So integrand of 2 divided by u to the power of 3 over 2 du. And then simplify, take out 2, the constant, 1 divided by u to the power of 3 over 2 du equal to 2 integrand of u to the power of negative 3 over 2 du. And then integrate 2 multiply u to the power of negative 1 over 2 divided by negative 1 over 2 plus c. And then simplify negative 4 divided by third u plus c. Substitute back u in terms of x, you will get negative 4 divided by third x cubed plus 1 plus c.